A look at what's going on for us. We saw the rain move on out of Virginia, and skies clear in Virginia, but that cloud cover stopped right at the state line. So North Carolina, you've been stuck in the cloud cover all day. Cindy, well, that's going to hit the Gulf Coast. Here's a closer view of what's going on with that storm, and you can see the center of it, hopefully, right on into here. We'll let it run. This is a real long time-lapse sequence, so we can see where the center of the storm is located. But basically, it's going to hit right along the state line, right on into here during the overnight hours and early morning hours, right around dawn tomorrow. Moving to the northwest at 9, it is a tropical storm with 50 mile an hour winds during the overnight hours. And by about 5, 6 o'clock in the morning, it's likely to hit toward the Lake Charles, Louisiana area, right along the state line to the west of Alexandria, Louisiana, coming up by tomorrow afternoon. 40 mile an hour winds, so it is barely a tropical storm by that point. It becomes really just an extra tropical storm coming up by Friday afternoon. 25 mile an hour winds, but still a good slug of moisture with that as it moves on toward the mid-Atlantic. That's where it is by Saturday afternoon, what's left of it at that point. But again, it seems fairly likely it's going to move on toward the mid-Atlantic coastal states. Is it going to do anything for us? Well, not obviously directly. As that thing swings on through, it's going to move over a lot of land. So again, it's not likely to really directly affect us. So what is going to be moving on in? We're going to take it between now and Friday with our future track computer model. Here's where things are tomorrow morning, 75, 76. It'll likely be in the low 90s during the afternoon coming up for tomorrow. And this forecast model, a lot of others don't have it, but this forecast model has a few pop-up showers and thunderstorms during the latter part of the day, really around 4 or 5 o'clock through around 7 o'clock in the evening, and then it goes away. There's where things are by Friday morning. Other forecast models do have a little bit of rain coming up on Friday during the day in the upper 80s, quite likely during the afternoon, upper 80s, around 90 during the afternoon on Friday. Now the longer range forecast model, we'll stop and start things here through the weekend. There's where we are Saturday morning, and you'll note there's a big pop of rainfall. That could really be some of the moisture from what's going on with Cindy sliding eastward into the area. But you'll also notice these wind lines driving in out of the northwest here, southwest here. There's a cool front dropping on in. That cool front is going to tend to generally suppress some of that rainfall a little bit farther southward coming up by the overnight hours of Saturday and into Sunday. As we are by Sunday evening, some forecast models do have a little bit of that returning on Sunday afternoon. 92 degrees coming up for the afternoon tomorrow. That slight chance of rain, very slight chance of rain on Friday. It's going to be warm the next 3 days, upper 80s, low 90s. That's where things are by Saturday. I think that's going to be our best chance at seeing some rainfall during the day. Slight chance on Sunday, slight chance on Monday as we cool back on down into the low to mid 80s from Sunday into midweek.